Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Dragon Eye here. So today we are going to be doing some more Dead Rising 4. Now, when we last left off, we had already started on Case 4. Now, since we are 0% of the way through it, we didn't do any of the main missions yet, but we did kill two of those crazy maniacs. I don't know if you guys remember, the KFC guy and the demented hippopotamus. But without further ado, let's just get right into this. Okay, guys. So we have spawned where the demented hippopotamus was. That sounds funny. Let's make our way over here. Gosh, why would anybody just stack mannequins all in one place? That's just weird. Okay, so let's go to the pool hall. This is the main storyline right here. So it does seem like there's been some ultimate zombies spawning around here and there. But for the most part, it's usually just, oh god, okay. This is where Aston Mall comes in handy, because we can just sit here and let them all die. But like I was saying before, there has been some, the correct term for the super zombies that I've been using is actually, like, fresh zombies, or flesh zombies, I forgot. And then the new ones that we found out that are, like, freaking bosses, in their own way, are called, I don't know, I think they're called super zombies or ultimate zombies, but we're just gonna keep the terms that we've been calling them the same. No, I think we need some blasts from the past, guys. What do you guys think? Boom, bitch. I don't know, what's your favorite weapon so far in Dead Rising 4? In watching my series, or whatever. What do you guys think the best weapon is, like, overall? I really like blasts from the past. I find it, like, a really solid weapon. It has explosive damage, so it clears out groups, and it does a lot of heavy damage, like, all at once. Hot dog, eat, soft drink, deluxe hot dog, and another hot dog, don't mind if I do. Okay, there's a blueprint over here. You guys probably would have killed me if I didn't take that. DIY grenade. Martini shaker plus that thing. You know what? We're gonna see if we can make it right here. Okay. Martini shaker. First part down. Stay back! Hopefully we didn't break what we needed. Okay, plus chemical things, right? Oh. Let's go, boys. We just got ourselves a DIY grenade. I don't know, should we save it or see what it does first? Okay. Let's see what it does.
Oh crap!
What does it do?
Crack 'em.
Oh my gosh. I think we might have just found the best grenade in the game. Okay. That's actually really nice. I like that. Cool. Oh, we have to clear it out. Okay. That's simple enough.
Zombie arm, quarter pocket.
Ooh, got it. Took him out. What? See, these are the... these are super zombies, never mind. They aren't that hard to kill. They're just kind of like... that's an ultimate zombie right there. When he has green eyes and he looks like he's gonna do some karate moves on you, that's when you know it's an ultimate zombie.
Hammond, the pool hall is now 100% zombie free.
Great. We'll start moving the people over there. I'll meet you outside the base.
This post-apocalyptic barter system is really working for me.
So, let's make our way to, I guess, where are we going? Okay, to the left. Maybe we have to clear out some more things? Maybe? We have to go to the army base. Okay. So I am still currently sick right now. I don't know if you guys will be able to tell the difference, but I am. I just have, like, a stuffy nose and stuff like that. It's just a cold. Let's make our way over here. That DIY grenade is really, it comes in handy though if you're trying to clear out a crowd or just gets things done fast. It really does come in handy. The little toy car in there. See, these are like, Are those the super zombies? Yeah, they're super zombies. See, this is where blasting the from the past comes in handy. This thing kicks ass. Okay, there are some super zombies. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is where we need a vehicle. Or we could take the Dieter. I think that's just gonna work for us best. Oh yeah. If you go off to the sides, there's a lot less zombies. See, like, stamina right now would really come in handy. Let's see if we can invest any points. Oh, wrong one. Right here. Okay. We have 3 skill points. Currently, we are ranked level 42, which is pretty high. I'm not gonna lie. That rhymed. Oh, that was a horrible joke. Okay. Stamina. That'd be survival. Not shooting. I think it would be this. Yep. Okay. Let's see. So, athlete, we are definitely getting this. Increase total stamina. Yes. Damage resistant range. This is gonna come in handy for those minigun guys. Oh, damage resistance elemental. That's gonna really come in handy, guys. Okay, let's make our way over here. So, I don't know if you guys can already tell the difference, but we can run a lot longer without, you know, going out. I don't know if they get. I don't know if you guys run the mile at school, but right now I'm in 8th grade, so they make us run the mile like once a week, twice max, I think. What's your best time? My best time is currently like 8:20, I think. I don't know. I usually just jog the whole explosives.
John has did a piss poor job on this wall, so we're gonna blow it up. Look for a weak spot with that fancy camera of yours.
Weak spot. I'm guessing we're using the spectrum analyzer for the weak spot. Okay, you know, that works too. Where could it be? Oh, hey, look at that. A weak spot. Okay, let's see. Oh, wait a second.
Just staring at it won't help, Frank.
Why do we gotta take a picture of the crack?
Good. Now set the charge and get clear.
Set the charge. Okay, simple enough.
Now get clear, Frank.
Get clear. Get closer? Clear. No, I'm just kidding.
God damn,
let's kick some ass.
You said you wanted in. You're in.
Shouldn't we do something about this alarm?
Not yet. So keep
okay, we have some first aid packs over there. Limit army reserve. Okay, we're about to kick some ass. Boom! Double kill! Wait, no, double. No, wait, where are you? I'm guessing we can't let her die. Come over here.
This is my stop. I'm locking the door. Don't worry about me.
She's locking the door. Don't worry about me. Okay, simple enough. Go do you. I'll do me. Defend Hammond. Oh my gosh, okay. So it seems like Blast from the Past isn't going to do it for us anymore, guys. It only has 4 durability, sadly enough. But we're going to kick some ass with this ice sword.
Okay, I've limited security access from here. I've opened the room 1 door over. Go see if there's anything you can use.
Equip exosuit. Oh my gosh. Turns out we are not going to have to use any of that stuff.
No.
Use the exosuit, Frank. About to kick some ass, and you guys know it.
I've got an exosuit.
We have a bunch of that. Wow. Let's just get our surroundings figured out.
Okay.
Let's go.
Is that all? How am I supposed to do that exactly?
You're in a robot suit. You figure it out.
Oh shit!
Come at me, bitch. Who's ready for an ass whooping? Slice and dice. Oh, you're getting it now. One for you. 50 caliber. Dude, what are you doing? Why would you... I don't know, you'd have to be absolutely insane to approach someone with an exosuit on. Is that another exosuit? Oh, okay. That's gonna come in handy, guys. Interact. Boom. What is he trying to do? Take out the power? Sabotage the comm tower. Okay. Okay, who's this dude? Okay, you know what? We can play this game. Boom! I know, I should probably start waiting until I'm really close to them to start swinging like that. Damn, this military ass kicks. Ass. Okay, let's see what you got. With your minigun. Dude, this thing is amazing. Oh gosh, okay. Open the gate, let's see, over here. This is gonna be great. I already, I'm liking this a lot. Guys, I think I just realized something. We can't, the exosuit isn't draining whatsoever, and there's a pretty good reason for that. I think it's cause, like they said before, there's like some type of wireless charging or something, I'm not quite sure. But yeah, they said like the exosuit will probably just stay on while you're inside the base. Until you leave is when it starts draining. Who's next? Let's make our way over here. Okay, we can use these gas barrels if we ever need to. Sabotage! Oh no, I think we might be making like a weak spot for them to get into. What are we doing? Okay. Shoot the thing, no! Okay, that works too, guys. Okay, I have an idea. We're gonna run over here. Basically what I'm doing is they're going to go over there. 3, 2, 1, come on, come on. Boom! Take this guy out already. How many shots is he gonna take? No, that's it. I don't care what you do, man. Fire isn't gonna stop Frank West from kicking your ass. You can do that all day. It isn't gonna help. Take it, bitch. Just take it already. Take the ass whooping. Wait. Can we use that? We're gonna take this flamethrower. Oh, yes. Just explode already. Okay, there we go, guys. This thing isn't really long range, though, huh? Defeat Obscurus. Okay, you know what? Actually, change your plans really fast, guys. I'm gonna pick up this minigun that only has 38 bullets, apparently. We're going to basically get this... is that guy dumb that you just really shoot an RPG? Did we kill him? Open the gate. Oh, God, no. Okay, we got one.
Hell no.
I'm thinking flamethrower. Okay, whenever you're ready. Who's next? Can't reach him. That's bullshit. Let's make our way, shall we? Pick up the pace.
Are you bailing?
What is this? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Who's ready for an ass whooping? Okay, let's see what else this baby can do. Boy, if I'm correct, these are saw blades. No, they just kick ass. Okay, let's pop in a health pack. Get ready for the ass pulling of your life. Okay. He has some combos going over here. Okay, you know what? Come on, just how did he survive? Okay. Did you guys see me? I literally just ate a snack in between kicking his ass. Oh, that was amazing. Man, how am I supposed to get you guys? Oh wait, forgot. I have a turret on the back. Come out, wherever you are. Let me just hit that guy out. What's this guy doing? Just standing there?
You guys, no, whatever.
Let's go. Okay. Sabotage!
Okay, time to get out of here!
Oh shoot, okay, let's make our way out of here, guys. Time to rock and roll. What's this? Does this just give us the same thing? Exit through the gate. Okay, I'm guessing we have to do this fast. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm thinking just rock and roll. Okay, you know what? We're not getting past these guys. Take that guy out. This is like some military... Well, obviously it's a military grade. But this thing kicks ass, this machine gun. If I can even hit him. You know what? That's it. Old-fashioned melee. Come on, dude. Take my heavy attack. Kick to the face. Okay, you know what? We're gonna back off a little bit. Okay. Oh, no. Guys, it turns out that I was... See, first of all, the durability is going down on this thing. And there actually is a time limit that we have to get through. So let's make our way here right now. Okay, let's go. We made it inside, guys. We're good. Aw, why did the exosuit come off?
I owe you one, Hammond.
Good luck, Frank. Give Fontana hell.
Where do we go? Oh, looks like we have to search the building, guys.
All right, okay, let's make our way through here. Research. Brad said it'd be in some kind of intelligence lockup. Gonna need to look around.
West, I intercepted another one of Vic's reports.
Fine, play it.
Frank is back in Willamette. And surprise, he brought a
yes.
Face with him. You know, for a second, I was actually glad to see him. I thought, finally, together we'll make some progress. Once he sees how the people are doing, he'll... You know what? Never mind. Screw that guy.
She said, screw that
guy.
You
know what? A little radio silence.
If you like.
Radio silence. Oh gosh, that guy just got destroyed. Okay. So it seems like we have to search the building really fast once we get into the specific room. Wait a second. Looks like we just make our way over here. Never mind. Okay.
Research facility, huh? Based off the work of the late, great Dr. Barnaby, perhaps?
Okay, search the building. Much it is. Do we have to take some info? Yep, of course. Why not? Surprised. Is this like a ultimate zombie or something? In training? Not in training. I guess in the capsule line. Or whatever.
Hey there,
little guy.
Wait, is that orange juice inside a... Never mind. Wait. Whatever. Okay. Not the first time I've been behind bars. Obviously something I have to do with this. Oh, open. Open sesame. Guessing this little thing over here we have to take a picture of. What is this?
Just
out of frame. What type of bullshit is that? Okay, here we go.
What is this? Brain teasers? What, are you gonna send them to college?
Send them to college? Wait, what? Okay, cutscene it is. By the way it looks, I'm inside of this cage and you cannot do anything. So have fun. Have fun, ultimate zombie. Okay, you know what? We're about to kick some ass. Okay, see the thing is, you can't do heavy attacks with these guys. Okay, you know what? Come at me. Oh shoot, no, don't escape from your castle, dude. Don't need that. What are they doing? Running away? I didn't know that was under. Jesus! Chill! We got one. Double kill. Emergency lockdown, okay. Of course. Super attack! No. What about. No, I swear I pressed RB. What type of bullshit is that? Okay. Oh, dude. Stop running away, I swear. She might, okay. He, she, I don't know. Might be anything. Here we go. Hey, chill. Go back to sleep. Supervising can kiss my ass. Okay. Obscura sure does love mammals. Okay. Is it this? Huh. Oh, wait. I swear I just had it. Is it me or is it this? Come on, I swear I'm so close. This? Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Files on a desk. I mean, I can understand that, but like, should be more of like an object.
Right, because that'd be too easy. Brad said all this stuff.
Okay, investigation complete, guys.
Kind of intel lockup, which is somewhere else. Okay, gotta keep looking.
Find the intelligent lockup, okay. Intelligence lockup.
You,
wait a second, did I see something? No, I thought I saw a blueprint for a second, guys. Just want to make sure I don't miss anything. Because you guys would probably get pissed off if I did.
I smell zombies. You gotta clear them out before I can do any serious.
What's this? Jesus, get out of my face, dude. Cell phone.
Progress, finally. The new subjects are smart enough to think ahead, at least a little bit. They understand delayed gratification, too. Granted, about as much as my toddler, but still, with any luck, we'll be... Hang on. Is that an alarm? Captain, what's going on? No, don't...
Okay, so... I don't know what went on in that message, but... Whatever. What is going... Oh, no, they're gonna make each other into... Okay, let you get up, buddy. Sorry. What is he doing? Some, like, victory screech? He's like, victory screech activated!
Victory screech!
Okay, we're gonna eat this. We're gonna take some cold medicine, because that would apparently heal us. Yeah, this makes zero sense. Okay. You know, only in Dead Rising 4. Defeat the zombies? What do you mean, defeat the zombies? Last time I checked, we got... Okay, never mind. Really? Blast from the past can't get him? Here we go, guys. Okay, there we go. Do we see anything? Where is it? Oh, here we go. Yes. Okay, finally. Here we go. Okay.
Right. You got them all? Now, where's this intel lockup?
Let's open this up.
God damn, there must be thousands of files here.
Okay. Let's just look. What would be a picture? This looks like something that would be a picture. Correct.
This is part of the treatment chamber I saw in Barnaby's lab. The tag has coordinates.
What is this supposed to be?
There we go. Barnaby's missing computer stuff. Retrieved by Recon Team Nova 6. What is that?
Ultimate. Okay. Is it this? It has to be this, right? What is this? November 25th. Okay.
There we go. The missing files all stamped November 25th.
And that was easy enough, right, guys? What do they want us to do?
So they raided Barnaby's lab on November 25th. That'll be the date I need to find the right info.
Video files.
November. Yes! Oh, yes! You are one sexy little surveillance record. I'm gonna take you to a computer and watch you so hard.
Okay, Frank. Cause that totally is not weird in any way whatsoever. I've never seen someone get so excited over some computer files.
Now let's see.
Stealing from Obscurus. Okay, guys. Let's see. Wait a second. Is it me or does this look like Calder? Yes, exactly.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing?
Holy shit, this guy's a savage.
Damn.
Guess you ought to be more careful next time.
What happened?
He got my way.
Power coming on.
Could this explain how Calder was made?
Ant, perimeter.
Copy.
Vargas, inventory. Pick a tag at Cadet.
Because when we saw him, he was not just like a regular human.
Already on.
Seizure team is inbound. They're gonna be here within the hour. I want this place mapped out. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Good.
The body was cremated at 1500 hours. My seventh failure. And September 19th, 2006. Dr. Russell Barnaby. This is likely my final progress.
What's this?
There's been an outbreak in the Willamette Mall. I didn't cause it. I don't know who did it. I don't even know how it's possible.
He breaks the glass. Wait a second. Why are the screws coming out?
The experiment remains incomplete. Conservatively, it needs another 50 years research. All the data is there, uploaded into my primary storage.
I have a feeling like that thing's just gonna come right off the wall and kill everyone. Or mutate them.
Downloading.
The treatment itself remains locked at 62% effectiveness. It represents the pure truth of my creation.
Oh, there?
Undeath, they call it.
There's obviously something going on outside the door.
The world has known no greater irony. Take away the decay. The bestial wrath, the failure of the mind. Ask yourself, what remains? A zombie is just a man who never
What is he looking for?
Never sickens, never ages. Indeed, zombies are the key to human immortality.
Zombies are the key to human immortality.
All of these Pentagon idiots remain fixated on weaponizing the plague. Proof of that, I...
So, he's still sinking 20% of the way through.
I've been summoned by an unknown agent, likely to my death. The voice was familiar, perhaps an employee or a citizen of Seneca Deza. If so,
what's gonna happen? He's gonna open that up and find something he wish he didn't.
And if they know my name and contact information, it's likely they blame me for what happened. Additionally, infected population grows apace.
Oh god. No, of course. Why wouldn't he press the red button, guys? It only makes sense, right? And then for some reason the door locks behind him and he becomes some mutated zombie freak. That would explain why he has so much power. Because he has an exosuit on when he mutated.
Let it be known that I fought to my last to protect life. And yet... In so doing,
wait a second. Is he gonna get mutated or something? He's like, gotta go. Wait, it looks like some. Oh, he's gonna lock himself in. I'm pretty sure that's the only thing he has left is to lock himself in. He's like, oh shit. I think he sees that he's pressing the button. Wait, does he? He's guessing he's 100%. So this is how Calder was made. Okay, guys, this makes sense now. So basically, those green flies you saw, it automatically mutates zombies. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me.
Fontana, you don't scare me. I know who started the outbreak. It was Calder, one of your soldiers.
Charlie Squad, redeploy to the basement. Flush him out.
I gotta get the hell out of here. Locked!
Locked, you piece of shit.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Okay, you know
how
what?
How the hell do you...
Security card, of course.
Why are we here?
Okay, let's go, boys. Now we open this up. We better make our way out fast.
Frank, you there? What's going on?
A little busy, but the Cliff's notes are that Calder asshole's got our big scoop and Fontana's...
Oh, okay. I accidentally went too fast. But we're going to find out. Holy shit. Can we kick this bitch's ass already?
I don't recall authorizing your press pass.
I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to finish Barnaby's research. Parlay zombieism into some kind of immortality treatment. You're trying to make a mint off a bunch of aging millionaires.
That was the plan, but I guess immortality isn't as profitable as cheap labor.
What?
Cheap labor.
At first, the client just wanted to exploit Dr. Barnaby's research, but then these things, these smart zombies, started showing up and the mission changed. Pacify, domesticate, and train.
You plan to make soldiers, aren't you? You're gonna make some kind of undead army.
You're out of your mind. You think anyone's gonna set these things loose with a gun? No. No, the plan was coffee farmers.
Really?
Coffee farm.
Oh, well, there is a lot of money in coffee.
Or manufacturing, or meatpacking, or fucking fruit, I don't know.
Peanuts. Peanuts are hard to harvest, just a thought.
Cheap, unskilled labor, exported to whoever's buying.
Is it me, or does she have an exosuit on?
It's all about this with these guys.
Yeah, and who are these guys?
You are, Frank. Assuming you pay your taxes.
Assuming you pay your taxes. Okay, we finally got to kick this bitch's ass. Okay, guys. Should we go with the old-fashioned Blambo? Should we go with the electric breathe? No, I just want to try out every weapon on her, to be honest. What's this? Wait a second. Martini checker? No.
You think you're scary?
Oh, is she really gonna use a pistol against me? You know what? That's it. I'm not gonna use blast from the past. Actually, I am really fast. Okay, you know what? She has some kicks. I have some kicks too. No. There we go, guys. I'm sorry. Let's see how you like this. Take it. Just take it. She's getting electrocuted the fuck out. Dude, this girl's got kicks. Okay, let's make a plan. I'm thinking... Wait, a Molotov cocktail could come in handy. If we use it right. Take it. Take it. Take it! Flash, we're getting flashed, okay. Now all we gotta do is finish the job off. Old-fashioned Blambo. Is it me or is she running? Okay. Shit. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Run, Frank, run! You don't stand a chance. Please go for her.
Commander,
she doesn't deserve to live.
Do you need assistance? Copy.
Negative. Do not come here.
Yes. Guys, we've been waiting for this moment. Since she shot down our plane. Or helicopter. You know what? I'll respect that. Wait, did that really do nothing? Dude, this thing really is unstoppable. Oh my gosh, she's just gonna bust through that door. Like nothing.
Pretty self-sacrificing for a mercenary.
Wolves take care of their pack, West.
Wolves take care of their pack, West. That's interesting. You know, I thought she was bad. Case 4. Let's go, boys.
Obscurus had what I needed, so Hammond took a break from planning a revolution to help me bust into the base. Okay, we may have left the front door open behind us. The carnage was, well, let's just say they got what they deserved. I learned Obscurus was using Barnaby's research to create zombie slaves, which is multiple shades of gross. And Calder? Here's a good one. Stop me if you've heard it before. An exosuit and a zombie have a baby. It's large, angry, and has the data I need to crack this thing wide open. And I need it now more than ever, because with Fontana dead, there's no way to prove that this whole thing is the government's handiwork. And that's the punchline.
Wow, guys. That was pretty fast, I'm not gonna lie. We went through Case 4. We learned how to make a bazooka cannon. That's gonna be a lot of fun. So far we've played 7 hours 30 minutes, almost 7,000 kills in total, I guess, yeah, 4 deaths total, 270,000 PP gain, experience, 18 pictures taken, and 18 combos created. So far, I guess we're averaging 2 to 3 episodes per case, so, I mean, hopefully we keep it that way, so you guys get, I mean, I guess it's better to have. You guys tell me, do you guys like all the videos, like, I guess compact, like this one, you know? We're averaging about 37 minutes right now, but you guys tell me. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, maybe even subscribe. It really does mean a lot to me, all the support. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.